बाकी चुप करा, ऐसे मैं बात नहीं कर रहा, ऐसे
मैं बात कर रही हूँ। इतना सब कुछ बोल सकते हो ना, तो अब सुनना भी पड़ेगा।
तूने हाथ कैसे उठाया?
So who was right, Rocky or Rani? Rani wants to stand up against the patriarchal behavior of Rocky's father. She wants to uphold respect and dignity for all the family members, particularly the women. But she confronts the issue head on. Rocky wants to respect the hierarchy in the family. He doesn't want to confront elders because it's seen as disrespectful. He wants to maintain family peace. So who is right? Rani is right in standing up against injustice. Rocky is right in wanting to avoid family discord. Ultimately, both were right in their own way. But what they both did wrong was fueling the conflict. Respecting elders is important, but it shouldn't come at the cost of ignoring harmful behaviors. Finding a respectful yet assertive way to address such issues is important, as well as not turning against each other, but supporting each other when confronting family dynamics. Only then can we navigate complex situations while maintaining mutual respect and love. Let this wonderful movie teach us this lesson for our couple relationship.